my mentor, I would say, was my supervisor and program director at Good Samaritan Boys Ranch. Her name is Angie Seisliff. And she was just excellent at really helping therapists to understand their own self-worth as well as respecting the self-worth of the clients. And I think that's just critical for the prevention of burnout, the treatment of burnout, and in our field, secondary traumatic stress, which is common, unfortunately.